Okay. It's time. If there's one thing to talk about with when it comes to Resident Evil 3, it's Nemesis. I mean, apparently he's worse than Mr. X, because he can run and shoot weapons. Oh gosh, I mean, if Mr. X is bad in Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3, maybe a little bit tougher. But there's no turning back now. There's no turning back. I started this Resident Evil circle. I might as well just complete it. I got a minivan to help cool the laptop down. We're gonna be here throughout the majority of the day. We're about to have a bad time. No wonder, Tail. Oh, yeah, nah, whatever. Obtaining special costume. Yeah, I pre-ordered the game in excitement. But I'm gonna stick with the modern look, because hey, I'm a modern guy. For players new to RE series. Well, in Resident Evil 2 make and Resident Evil 7, I was new, but no, we're gonna stick with standard. I know my shit. It'll be just fine. For players confident in this skill, stronger enemies, items are more scarce. I'm not Koi Kenshin. I'm just gonna stick with standard. Hardcore is for when I want a challenge. As for now, I just want to enjoy the game as much as I can. Ooh.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
This is some live action footage.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious.
Citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
Okay.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Okay. Oh, they're working on Nemesis, right? Then and there. Okay. Oh. Looks like Jill is just putting together a list of assholes on Umbrella. Oh, I remember this. This is the cutscene in the trailers. Oh, gosh. Oh, that can't be right. Dream.
Gets worse every night.
That good, huh?
Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Oh, you leaving this town in 3 days? Okay. We're in first person? 2 months since the mess. 2 months after Resident Evil 1. Wow. This looks like a messy apartment. Not judging. I'm not judging though. They got me pinned down, guys across the street. Are they irons? Oh, they're on to her. Well, in Resident Evil 2, some of the pizza was barely eaten, but Jill ate half of it, so that's better, I guess. But seriously, why didn't you just save it? Put it in the container and put it in the fridge. Speaking of which, that is a nice looking 90s fridge, isn't it? Jill fell at time. Hey, hot shot. Iron Woods sisters. Thank you, Brad. I'm not gonna lie, Jill Valentine actually looks pretty damn good. Why would you leave your water on? But not those pizza. We'll even deliver to Mars. Do you think I should try that pizza? September 28th, 8:07 p.m. Raccoon City. Okay, I got the frame rates up and running, that's good. Not sure what the heck was that about. I had to download this game overnight.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Oh,
Brad,
shit.
Is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
Uh-oh.
Right, let me grab my...
Oh! I just started the game!
What the hell is that thing?
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! I just started the game! A nemesis is already chasing me!
What the hell?
Oh, fuck.
No way.
Okay. Oh no. Fuck no. Okay. I am critically injured. I need herbs. There's an apocalypse happening outside. Ow! Can I even stop him?
Jill, over here.
Oh.
Brad.
Hey. Brad.
Okay.
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Yeah. There's an apocalypse going on. No shit.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Oh, that guy over there is infected.
What? Hey, hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
I've gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Oh.
Brad! Here they come!
Oh my gosh! Oh no! You got Sarah! I can... Oh, no!
Don't think about it.
Oh, shit! You are dead, brother!
Pronto, we know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
Oh, we got a gun. We got a gun. That's the most important thing. How much ammo do we have? Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
No!
I only have 5 shots. I gotta make it count. Don't think about it. Just run past the zombies. Parking garage roof? Okay. Leave him. What's this? Well, after a good start. Get. Oh. Oh. Oh, God.
Hello.
Okay, I got an infinite knife, I think. I'm kneecapping the zombie. Oh, okay, maybe I can't kneecap that guy.
Hello.
Oh my gosh.
Shit.
Aww. You can't escape me! I'll chase you to the ends of the earth!
I don't know how you can survive that, but Resident Evil is, at this point, is filled with impossibilities. Of course he survived that. No.
Hey! Fuck me!
So even anti-tank rockets can't take him down, huh?
Who are you? What are you doing?
It's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on.
Hi.
Let's get you someplace safe.
So you're the character in Resident Evil 3. How come I never heard of you in any other games?
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this?
We just need to find-
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that, man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
They said countermeasures.
Come on, it's this way.
Yeah, the running stance is a little bit different.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated.
This guy gives off the bad guy vibes.
100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead.
Is that a Mega Man comic book?
My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All I'm in. But I'm on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
Thank you, Jill. Right, are you? Cop. Are you a bad guy?
Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
Street level? Supplies?
Right.
Which way do we go? Oh, this way? Okay. Street level. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. The Great Glad- I don't know any of these comic books, but Mega Man has one. And, yeah. Doesn't that remind you of a certain Mega Man poster? Stomach oil. Yeah, I don't want to read that. Why wouldn't I want to read stuff about cannibals?
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
So this is the supplies. Ah, dang, can I shoot this thing? No, I can't. What the fuck? Oh, this looks interesting.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is.
Okay. Alright, let's get ready to die.
Survivors, we've
got to
get that
train moving. Oh! Oh! Come on. Already? Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh! I did not notice you. Okay.
Happy feet.
Oh! Can I not kneecap them with my knife? Okay, so I need to find some kind of key or something.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Okay, so can I not kneecap the enemies with a knife? That's one of admittedly it's weird, but it's helpful. In fact, right off the bat, I have infinite knife. Okay, so I'm gonna need to find something. Stab! I can't pass through the wall, even though there's holes in it.
Oh yeah!
Well, whoop-de-doo! Oh, this is absurd. Yeah, as you can tell, I am not doing a good job here. Okay, dodge move time. Come on! Oh, okay, this will give me a fighting chance. Okay, I got plenty of ammo. Can the zombies not go through doors? Oh, it's a safe room. A ruby key. Maybe I need to get a lockpick. And no, I'm not making any jokes about that. Moon Donuts, the 60th anniversary. Oh, come on! Really? Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Okay. We'll play. Oh! Where are they? Did they stop chasing me? Oh, no. Fuck. Can we go this way? Yeah, this. Ah! Oh, now they can try to bust through doors. Ya bum! My new safe is perfect. Nobody knows the code. It's a secret between me and my beautiful Aqua Cure Queen. Aqua Cure, there's a code. Hair tonic. So, I'm supposed to find a hair tonic? Hang on. Not yet.
This must be the subway company's offices.
The subway company's offices? Ensuring safe operations. The stations at which the train will stop. Which track? Okay, I'm gonna...
Nothing.
I think I need to restore power to this place. Hang on. What's that? Hey, I know those! It's just like the raccoon trophies. Ah, here it is! Okay. Shotgun! Violence gets worse, get the shotgun if it hits the breaking point. Locking it up in the gun rack. If things go south, cut the chain. Wait, the chain? I need something to cut the chains with. Okay, I think I can go this way. I think. Huh. Reactivate power of the substation.
Is someone in here?
Not yet. Not yet. I gotta get something. My life in two pieces. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. It took up one slot though. Is the upgrade that gonna take two slots? Or is it gonna be different? I'm not entirely sure. But who cares? We got the shotgun! I don't have time with you. Ah! Damn it. Okay. Stay still. Go down. Go down! Go down! You can kneecap them! Okay. It just takes a little while, that's all. Okay, at this point, I think I should be good to go. Oh! I accidentally discovered this planet. God darn it. Yeah, bomb. You have got to be kidding me. Yeah, that bell is probably used for something special, but you know what? I'm gonna count this as something special. I'm gonna count this as something special, you guys. It's special! Okay, I still need that box.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. I wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Yeah, screw you too. What's this? Suck it, prison. Okay, this guy is a little bit cocky. Look where it's got him. What's this? Okay, a number of electric generators are throughout the city. The generators are running at high voltage. If struck by gunfire, anybody can get electrocuted. Don't shoot unless you want to electrocute someone, okay? Oh! Oh! Well, I made a good use of that generator, didn't I? That guy just fell down after one knife swoop. This guy is not... These two are not struggling to get through. Yeah, idiots. Yeah, no. Okay, so far it takes 4 shots to kneecap the zombies. Ah, fuck. Oh, there's lockers over there. Thank you. Okay. The subs... Once the situation is out of control, activate four breakers. The main switch. The power grid. Okay. So there's a map. Okay, so far the map is working exactly like it is in the first game. Second game. Second remake. Okay, so there's a map. I might.
Oh, it smells like. Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
What?